Can't wait to see it.
You better show them.
Here of your own free will and choice, and without compulsion to marry each other. We can have.
Andy, wear this ring as a sign of our faithfulness.
This is my winter song to you. The storm is coming soon. It rolls in from the sea. My voice a beacon in the night. My words will be your light to carry you to me. Is love alive? Is love alive? Is love. They say that things just cannot grow beneath the winter snow, or so I have been told. They say we're buried far, just like a distant star. I simply cannot hold. Is love alive? This is my winter song to you. The storm is coming soon, it rolls in from the sea. My love, a beacon in the night, my words will be your light to carry you to me. Is love alive?
Hey, my name is Rob Caldrick, and I'll be your MC for tonight. I am brother of the beautiful bride. Well, the beautiful husband as well. So, Vincent Caldrick.
I'm very happy to have imagine he's adding you to the family, but that's a far way kind of saying, you know. He's been hanging around his family for about 12 years.
Thanks, Harry, for becoming the H.
The main man himself, Mr. Andrew Holland.
I've had the greatest day in my life. It's been really enjoyable. And she looks absolutely amazing. And over time, we grew to know Sarah, and we all happily fell in love with her.
She's definitely my best friend, and I'm the happiest man that I've seen in this room.
And we're glad to have her in our family.
Andy's been my best mate since I was born.
I'd just like to say that Andrew is the best brick brother I could ask for.
Yeah.
And now Sarah's very proud, like she's always up for a laugh.
We've been through a lot of highs and a lot of lows.
I love the two of you so much. You're both amazing people.
And he will always be there for the rest of us.
Me and Andy are more like, we're brothers. That's it. That's the end of it. You know, his family is my family.
Enjoy your night, and I hope you have a great one.
It's Andy and Sarah.